And so we begin this Lenten season together, as individuals, as families, as a church. It is a journey that will take us into the desert. But we will come out of the desert. And hopefully at the end of the desert, we will ourselves be transformed. Our lives will be different. Our relationship with our God will be deepened. And this journey will have made a difference to us and to those around us.